eyes of Parna. That which was defiled, reclaimed now for holy purpose.